world. I finished part of the mission today. Change off the kitchen tap for parents because their tap is leaking. So managed to get it done in like half an hour. Now sweating, yeah. So at least that part is done. So we have to rush later. And I got breakfast. Today will be bihun and a bit of McDonald's. Sadly, KFC at Hougang Mall is having renovations, so couldn't get wifey her porridge. Hopefully, the breakfast goes down well with her. Okay, so I go tap tap to get the train now. I'm home, but we haven't had breakfast. There is the wife, still all scroggled up.
Come here, making so much noise. You woke me up.
It's already 10 when I came back.
I don't know what time I slept. Maybe I slept 5 o'clock. Oh.
So, alright. I'll try to get her moving so we can have breakfast, then I can have my rest. Then we see what we have planned up for the day. So, here is breakfast. Okay, coffee with milk. And I bought the wrap thingy. This one is with sausage, and the other one, this one is with ham. Wifey prefers the ham. And then bihun. It's been a long time. We haven't seen and met for quite a while, eh? So this will be breakfast. Then nap some more after this, ma'am. Okay, after this we'll take a nap. Then you see what we'll do later in the day.
Hello, wait. Post ko lang si Priya. Nanonood ako ng vlog niya. Yung throwback vlog niya. And look at the mess. Ang kalat-kalat. Ano, dapat mag-nanap ako. So parang, ano, hindi ko alam kung anong nangyari, bigla akong sinipag, so naglinis ako sa kitchen, tapos nagsalang ako ng labahan. Tapos na siguro yun, kanina pa yun eh. And now, I'm doing my decoration for my very, very boring wall here. So, ikakabit ko na ito. Actually, ito, isa-dice na to, diba? Nakita ko to, nakalagay ito sa may... Oh, hindi. Okay lang pala. Kasi nasa ano to eh, sa may DIY area. And then this one. So, kakabit ko sa dyan. Tapos, para mag-collect ng dust. Hindi. Meron lang ako idea na pwede, na gusto kong ilagay dyan. And, yun. Ano pa ba? Naglinisan din ako dito sa toilet namin dito sa master. Ano, nilipit ko yung mga kalat kasi yung sa sink namin sa baba, pakita ko sa inyo. Wait, ah? So, dati kasi, sinusok ko pala yan kasi gusto kong ilipat yung Tresemme conditioner ko dito kasi nahihirapan akong mag-pump. Gusto ko yung ipapump lang, yun, ipi-ispis mo pa. But anyways, ayan, dati ang daming kalat dyan and dun. As in, punong-puno itong ano namin. Itong counter. Ngayon, very clean na siya. So, yun pala. Hindi ko pa nagagamit. But anyways, malinis na yung area. Wala nang kalat. And, pasensya na dun sa rubbish. And, yun. Tapos, nilagay ko na yung mga ano namin. Yung mga nandyan, dati nandyan sa ganyan. So, super kalat siya. Ngayon, nilagay ko na siya dun. So, ngayon yung mga toothbrush and floss namin. And, dito sa side na to, hi! Ano siya? Winep ko siya pero kailangan natang gamitan nung ano, nung tawag doon? Kasi ang ginamit ko yung microfiber cloth. Kailangan natang gamitan nung dyaryo para mas makinis. And yeah. Nakikita nyo yung shower namin. Hindi ko pala nalilinis yan. So yun. Hindi ko pala masyadong nagagamit yung rain shower. Si Dwayne lang ang gumagamit. Akala ko dati may enjoy ko, hindi rin naman. Ano lang, na-excite lang ako. And here is the corner. Na, ito dati, lahat yan nandyan, tsaka dyan. So, ang kalat. Ngayon, nilagay ko na siya dyan. So, this is mine. Then, this is Baba's and sa akin din. Wala lahat ang gamit si baby dyan. Yung ano lang, ito lang, powder, gel, and yan. Sa kanya. Ito pala, nag-stack ako palagi nito. Kasi, I think I told you before na pag nagta-travel kami or mga nagta-travel na friend namin, binibigay ko yung, binibigyan ko sila ng conditioner and shampoo para hindi na dagdag lagayan. Ay, dagdag dun sa luggage kasi di ba yung mga travel size ganyan. So, at least yung shampoo sa ka-conditioner, ganyan lang. Tapos, tatapon na, hindi na kailangan ibalik. So, yan.
Yan, ang ulan ulit. I'm sorry for my, the ledge of my window. Madumi. But yeah, na-excite ulit ako yung ulan ulit. Pero, nangangamoy usok pa rin. Bad trip na ace ko. Tinanood ako ng vlog niya. And I'm still one up. Then, ito. Sinusunod ko na siya. Sinusunod ko na siya. Ano ba yan? Ayan, nagbubal ako ng water. Magluluto ako ng champurado. Nakita ko lang sa Instagram na hindi ako. So, nagsichampurado ako. Wala akong cocoa powder. So, gagamitin ko na lang yung Swiss dark chocolate sensation. Hopefully, it will turn out okay. And then, condense. Kaso, kailangan gumising na si Don. Kasi, hindi, mahirap buksan. And, yeah. Anong oras na ba? Nanonood ako ng Wendy Williams. Wait, tingnan natin kung anong oras na. 2:46. Tulog pa rin si Dwayne. So, mamaya pagising niya, gutom na yun. So, I don't know kung bet niya yung champurado kasi hindi siya masyadong mahilig sa mga ganyan eh. Let's see. Pero pag hindi naman niya bet, gagawa ako ng salad and meron pa kaming bread dito. So, let's see. Pasensya na sa always messy look. And, yeah. So, nagbubal lang ako ng water. Tapos, sabi doon, boil water. Then, pag nagbubal na siya, tsaka ilagay yung glutinous rice. So, yeah. Here's my champurado. Na, piyok pa ako doon. Kung nanonood pala ako ng Fear the Walking Dead. But yeah, here's my champurado. Hopefully it's... Hindi ko pa siya tinitikman. Titikman ko pa lang. So yeah. Kain tayo. Mukhang malaki yung bowl pero hindi. Grabe ko lang yung maliit na bowl. Mini bowl. Mayroon pa doon. So hopefully, gustong kainin ni Baba. Kung hindi, dami kong uubusin. So yeah, kain tayo. Baba is awake. You're awake 4 o'clock ah. Or before that early.
Almost 4.
I don't know. And he is eating a very healthy looking the salad that I made for him just now. Because I know he will not eat the champurrads. So it's just baby show. It's just a cherry tomato, lettuce and
avocado
with the Kewpie dressing, roasted sesame, right? How is it?
Tastes like vegetable. I feel like cow today.
Oh, heka baby, yeah. It's healthy, you know.
Call me cow.
Cow. Okay lah. Kain tayo cow.
Oh. Alright. So, we are heading out now.
Are we going to cross?
No lah.
Then?
You just walk straight down mah. It's either we catch the bus or we catch the train. Either one. Yep. We'll be heading to Compass Point. They have gonna close for renovation, so there's rumors that they are having sale down there.
Rumors? It's so true lah.
So let's make a move there. Crossing, be safe. No vlogging.
We are at Sengkang Interchange.
Check out the Teletubby.
The Teletubby, the
vacuum.
Uh-uh.
The vacuum. So we'll be heading to Compass Point. This is the bus interchange. Huh? Then we'll be going to Sengkang Compass Point to do some look around. I wonder, since they are having closing sale, whether they will have, like, you know, the food, they say moving out sale, like that. Oh, anyway, that's a swimming pool or something like that at the top.
Oh, that's the water play area, isn't it?
Swimming pool, because on top is Compassvale something, Compassvale Heights.
Condo.
Yep, the condo is on top, so that is part of the condo.
So, and you mean when they swim, we can see them?
Maybe that's the swimming pool, I suspect that is.
I don't think so lah.
Yeah. Downtown East also same thing, I can see people swimming.
Is it?
You walk under, then you can see them, look, you can see them swimming. And one small part of it lah. So, okay, let's go look around. So, they are having the mooncake sale around here, all pink.
So nice lah, you see the lantern all pink. Hotel,
the they're having scones, mooncake and stuff. Wow, they should now the oh, this one is a golden crown cookies. Oh, those are the mooncakes. Let's get some samples. So we are at Mos Burger for dinner. Compass Point Mos Burger. Oh, my fee is preparing the ketchup.
This is my favorite
burger.
But
it's not very common to find. So the wife is preparing the ketchup. I'm having the yakiniku rice burger.
This is the rice burger.
Yeah, it's, the patty is, instead of having bread, we have use rice as the bun and beef slices. And we have two burgers here. This is the Mos cheeseburger, wife's favorite. And I'm trying this, the, how you pronounce that? Wagyu burger.
Is it nice?
So,
our favorite
And this drink is iced peach tea. One of the nicer ones, oh. So, alright, let's eat.
Dito kami sa cold storage, yung bumili kami ng mga konti lang. Ay nakita namin to sa my beer section. San Miguel beer, S&B.
Seriously?
Imported. How much is it? $19.50. Usual price is $21.30. So, $19.50 for 2 for 6 bottles.
We are now at the Sengkang Interchange, just next to Compass Point, and we are here. Philippine shop. YP is going through, seeing what she can get here. Then we got some stuff from cold storage. And you got flowers also. So, have you found anything? Oh, this one. Up to you.
Oh? You want to buy ube?
No, I always miss out on the ube, you know, eating it.
This big, you will meet up.
So, okay, let's show you look around first. Alright, so we are home. Wifey is reading her magazine. Time to sleep.
We're still waiting for the beef.
Ah, the beef!
Yeah, I still need to edit vlogs for tomorrow.
Ah!
Oh, that one is not you. That no problem. So, we got to marinate the beef. We're waiting for it to defrost. We're waiting for beef slices to defrost. So, wifey can marinate it and I can have it for lunch tomorrow. Me only. You can have vegetables, it's okay. Then, wow, like nice like that. So, after we marinate the beef, then we'll head to the room. Wifey will do some editing while I will pretend to sleep.
Play soccer.
I'm having a problem with the soccer games. I don't know if any of you have also. The FIFA 15, the Ultimate Team, FIFA 15 Ultimate Team on the phone. It keeps having problem trying to get to the server or can't load. Yeah, it's a bit irritating.
Bad.
Yeah, so anyway, I'll be buying myself a Samsung 12-inch tab. So yeah, I can play that game.
Where
are you
going to get your money?
Backstab. My bot. So, alright. Good night.
Thank you for watching.